This is your brother Black Light. See, in the hood, if any brother shortchange you, or ladies, if your man don't give you child support or any money, you know, it's war. But you don't say nothing about the man who takes your money before you even see it on your check. They just take theirs out. You got about five different items that come out your check, your money, before you even see it. You got city taxes, state taxes, federal taxes. Before you even see it. But y'all don't say nothing about that. The only thing that gives, the only thing that he got that he got authority over doing that is that he got the guns, right? So I guess that would put fear in your heart. But so do the brothers in the hood. They got guns too. And y'all go against them. But you don't go against the big crook. The brothers in the hood is petty crooks. They petty on a petty level. The big crook. The big crook is the government that's going all over the world. Strong arming. Went over there in Afghanistan and took over the poppy fields. Brought the dope back here. Now look how many junkies you got. You got legal, you got prescription junkies, and you got street junkies. So you're not scared of your brothers on the streets, but when we were in slavery, fear was whipped into you, and you were made to hate yourself and love the devil, because in each Bible, it was a picture of a white Jesus, see? And you relate Jesus to being God. Plus, on them Benjamins, on all them dollar bills is a white man. On the back of that dollar says, "In God we trust." And you think he God, so you trust him, and he robbing you blind. You work all week. He already done got his money. So he gives you a little bit of money back on April 15th. But look at all the money he done took out all year. Federal tax, state tax. City tax. Then if you own a home, you gotta pay property tax. You buy a car, you gotta pay sales tax. And this is what he fought against when he was trying to create this country, build this country. He fought England, because they was taxing him to the max. Now he fought But he fought for the, you know, to get rid of those taxes. But after 400 years, 500 years of being conditioned to be afraid of him, we scared. Our babies are scared. So now the leaders are always talking about unity. But they first ones to roast each other or beef against each other. Now, if all the leaders show that they could be in unity, then it might give these young ones a hope that they could be in unity. But no, you got this one arguing with this one. See, there's something wrong with that picture. So we're going to try to straighten that out, though. And you got to ask yourself, are you ready to straighten it out? Or are you scared to straighten it out? I just want to know who's afraid of the big bad wolf. It's a black light. One.